Starting now, Capitol Police holding a training exercise on the grounds of the U.S. Capitol, and they've been giving people a heads up about emergency vehicles. We've seen some low-flying helicopters outside the Capitol as well. It kicked off about an hour ago. You might still see some activity. If you do, it is just a training exercise. Marissa.